The tools you'll need for this repair are a drill, a 3/32 drill bit, a Phillips screwdriver, and a pencil. Push the cord through the tensioner. With one hand, pull the tensioner spring down while installing the cord guide with the other hand. Pull the cord up and make sure the cord guide is seated. This tensioner can attach two ways. The first is outside the frame using the wall mount L-bracket attachment. The other way is inside mount using the flat bracket. Attach the tensioner to the bracket. Make sure that the tension spring is pulled down to the line. Draw the pilot holes. Now drill the pilot holes and attach the bracket. If anchors are required, be sure to use them. Attach the tensioner to the bracket using the screw provided. Now test your installation.